Hello everyone, welcome to OD Place. This is just gonna be a quick news and update video for the channel. And at the time of this recording, you may or may not have noticed that the channel has reached 100 subscribers on YouTube. And that is a really important milestone for me, because when I make videos and I put them on YouTube, the videos do take a lot of efforts and time to make. And my hope is to for these videos to be able to help people to appreciate the games more, and maybe to know a bit more about the game and how it plays before they decide to purchase a copy for themselves. And really, the only way for me to know whether or not the online populace has any interest in what I'm making is really through the likes of the videos and also the subscriptions to the channel, because that does show that you are interested in what I'm making. You have enough interest in what I'm making that you're willing to stick with me by subscribing to my channel. So for that, I thank you. I thank all the people who have done so for making the channel reach 100 subscribers, which is a pretty significant milestone for myself. And maybe you didn't subscribe to my channel, but you commented on my videos discussing strategies or gameplays, comments, and also maybe you liked some of my videos. All of those are feedbacks for me. To know that I'm going in the correct direction, I'm getting somewhere with these videos. So to those people who liked, commented on my videos, I thank you very much for doing so. And I just want to let you guys know that I have created a Twitter account for the channel, so that it will be another form of communication for you guys and me. Either we can discuss the latest video, or maybe talk about what should I make for the video in the upcoming future and things like that, because there's no really a convenient way on YouTube for the viewers to get in touch with me directly. So I have created a Twitter account, and I will include that in the link in the description of this video down below, and you can check it out when you have time. And lastly, I do want to talk a little bit on the future of this channel. As you may have noticed at the time of this recording, the last time I posted a gameplay video was about 2-3 months ago. And that's because of several reasons in play here. First off, I do need to balance my time with my job and my family. And also, I'm a little bit picky about games in general, in that there are only certain games that I really enjoy playing, and those are tend to be the games that I feature on this channel. Although that's not always true, because I do sometimes have gameplay videos of games on this channel that I don't fully enjoy myself, but I just made it because of like these games are probably popular, or I initially thought they would be interesting, but after play for a while, they just don't have the same. I didn't really meet my expectations in terms of like the level of fun and the depth of strategy that I was looking for. And also, I do need to, every time I make a new video on new games, I do need to purchase the games for myself. And right now in my own collection, I don't really have that many games in my collection per se. But all in all, for all the above reasons I've just mentioned, like I'm picky about games, I don't really have a big collection to begin with, and things like that. I'm actually running out of games to feature on the channel, and that's part of the reason why I haven't really posted anything for the past 2-3 months. Well, one of the many reasons anyways. But I'm open to discussions and hearing from you guys. Like I said, I did create a Twitter account so that you can just send me a tweet on what you think I should feature on the channel. Or if you heard of a game that I've never heard of before and you thought that I might be interested to find out more about the game, then you can also let me know on the Twitter account as well. So hopefully with the creation of the Twitter account, I will be able to interact with the viewers a little bit more and really get feedbacks from you guys. And with that, I think that will be it for now. Thank you guys once again for the milestone of 100 subscribers on YouTube. And right now it's near around Christmas time, so it's probably one of the better news I've heard for Christmas. So with that being said, again, thank you guys. Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, Happy New Year, Happy Early New Year, I suppose. And hopefully you guys have a good one throughout your holiday seasons. And until the next time, I will see you then. Bye bye.